Answer time.
Answer time.
Answer time. It's StoryBots answer time.
Answer time.
They live in your computer and they got a job to do. They're all about learning and they make it fun too. And when you have a question, they'll answer it for you. It's StoryBots answer time.
Answer time.
Team 341B, how can I help?
Hi, Bing. How long is a marathon?
Ooh, great question. Let's find out. A marathon is 26.2 miles long. Thanks. Ow!
Have you seen my pet frog?
It's on your head. On your head.
I have finally captured the elusive blue-bearded Bigfoot!
Bigfoot? Dude, I don't even have feet.
Oh. Guess I should be wearing my glasses.
Hey, look! We got level 3 coming in!
Ah! Oh, that hurt. Oh, I'll be back!
Hey, StoryBots. Sorry about that. Didn't mean to scare you. I was just practicing some moves.
Oh, I wasn't scared.
Well, you look kind of scared to me. So how can we help you, Mr. Karate Guy?
Look, the International World Karate Championship of the World is next week, and I can't do my signature move.
Oh, no!
What move is that, dude?
Glad you asked. Well, it's a couple of shakuzukis, which is followed by an empiuchi. And then I'd like to finish off my opponent with a spinning heel kick. I'd like to.
Boop.
Well, the problem, Boop, is that every time I want to spin around, I get dizzy. Bad. Like hit the floor.
I guess you can't exactly be the International World Karate Champion of the World if you can't stand up straight.
Exactly. You know, I can do these all day. I can do these. Yeah. But I just can't spin.
I think you may have a few more obstacles to victory than just getting dizzy.